Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I tried to log in my PUBG mobile game by using the Facebook login details, but unfortunately it shows authorization revoked error notification, and this message is also coming if you try to log in by using Twitter and Google Play games applications. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So first of all, click to close this error notification. So now in this section, you can press this repair tool icon, and it is placed followed by language settings. So here you can click to enable following options, and the first one is routine repair, and then scroll down and also click to enable repair resources on the final option, and then click to OK. And then it shows client repaired, and please restart the game. So once you've done this process one more time, you can try to restart this PUBG mobile game, and this is method 1. So next method is, if you try to log in this PUBG by using your Facebook ID, so first of all clear that Facebook app data. So by simply long press on that Facebook icon, and then go to app info. So here you can go to storage, and then click to clear that Facebook app data by simply press this clear data option. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings window, and then click to log in your Facebook application. So once your Facebook application is ready, now you can click to open PUBG mobile game, and then use this Facebook ID for your login process, and this is method 2. So next method is, if you try to use your Google Play games as PUBG login, so just open the Google Play Store and then search Google Play games, and then click to install it. So once the installation process is completed, just click to open it, and then click to sign in your account details by using your Gmail ID. So now in this search bar section, you can type PUBG, but in my device this PUBG is already installed, so I try to open it by simply press play option. So finally here you can see, now my PUBG is ready to play, and the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your PUBG error notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts, and thanks for watching.